up, everybody? It's Michael. I'm back, and I hope you guys enjoyed the last video. You know, a lot of field work between Cody, Dalton, and myself. So today, for this video, we wanted to kind of do something else, switched up, give you something about what we do in the weight room. Just a typical chest day today. We do chest and triceps. But yeah, we'll show you just a chest workout that we do today, and hopefully you guys can pick up on some things and enjoy it. So yeah, we're going to go run over to the field. We're going to go get some quick conditioning in, do some running, and then we'll bring out the camera, and we'll see you guys in the weight room. Hope you guys enjoy it. We'll catch you at the end of the video for questions and some shout outs. Until then, stay tuned.
What'd you just finish this morning, Z?
A little running.
A little running? What kind of running did you do, man?
Warmed up, did some ladder drill. Ladder drills, work on our feet quickness. We did some cardio, some long distance sprints, 480 yard sprints, 240 yard sprints, you know, getting the wind right, and hit some short sprints at the end. Call it a day. Now
boom.
We're going to lift.
Let's go lift. Good pump in, huh? Boom, those aren't quarterback boom. Arms. Those aren't quarterback arms. Wow,
it's a big man.
So the question I wanted to answer for this video was from Justin TX Texas, and he said, question, should receivers count their steps when running their routes, or should he work off depth? For me personally, I know I always went off depth. So if I was running the curl at 12 yards, I would look at 12 yards down the field and run it from there. I wouldn't really count my steps unless they were routes that garnered counting steps for, like a 4-step out or like 3-step slant, 7-step bang post, stuff like that. So I was more more of a depth person, looking and counting at my depth and cutting off of that. But when I was in the NFL, we also had a lot of routes that did off step. So I think it just really depends on what kind of system you're in and how your coaches want you to run it. But if you don't have a preference, I personally prefer running off depth because I don't really like having to count my steps as I'm running 1, 2, 3. I like more just getting to my depth and boom, 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 getting in and out of my breaks. But yeah, so that's how I do it. I think it's more for feel, whatever you need, whatever you feel works best for you. But personally for me, I go off depth. So I hope that helped. So the two shout outs I wanted to give this video, both just commented squad. And the first one I wanted to give was to Austin Benjamin. He was the first one to comment on the video. I see you, bro. I see you with notifications turned on. So if you guys don't have your notifications turned on, turn them on now so you get to the videos first and you can see all the good content that we're putting out and hopefully get a shout out like that. And the second one I wanted to give was to Miles McKee, who also said squad. I see you, bro. Keep grinding. I hope you're enjoying these videos. All right, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We have a lot more content filmed already and coming out your way. Please, yeah, if you have any questions for myself, for Cody, for Dalton, please, please, please just drop a question in the comments. And if you want a shout out, just comment squad or comment anything, and I'm gonna pick a couple random every video and give you guys a shout out. So don't forget to subscribe, turn your notifications on, and we'll catch you next time. Until then, Rec signing out.
Yeah. Side, then they love to bang. Know some west side, like to do the same thing. Like pull up and wreck, pull up and wreck, yeah. Pull up and wreck, yeah. Pull up and wreck. I know some east side.